just could tell, but Adam here was kind of pulling some PR nonsense, not addressing his staff's unprofessionalism. Simply saying, oh, well, they got you what you need. They did their job. Awesome. No, it wasn't awesome. It was ridiculous. The staff is horribly trained. Tax dollars.